Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Hysteresis Key. The Hysteresis Key has as a challenge to get the key out of the box. And you see already why the key is not getting out, because the red pin is blocking. And by moving the key up and down, you can manipulate the red part such a way that ultimately you can get the piece out. So I am now, spoiler alert, solving the puzzle. And here we have the piece out. So what you can see is that this is a maze where the pin goes through all the parts here. And well, it gets blocked at various places. And it's the red pin that moves up and down. So it was in 1986 that I developed this puzzle, which is a simpler version with a simpler maze. And it was brought to the market in the 1990s by Bits and Pieces. It's called the locomotion puzzle. You can see the little coin with the train. The object is to get the coin out. And well, this is supposed to be the piston, and you move it up and down to get it out. And in 1990, or actually in the year 2000, I made this variation, which is the hysteresis key that you just saw, as my exchange puzzle for the international puzzle party. So with the advent of 3D printing, I wanted to see whether I could combine multiple materials so that you see the transparency, you can still see the maze, and have some hints to solve the puzzle. Because solving it while not being able to see the maze, or only partly see the maze, I consider that a bit frustrating. So my question to you about this puzzle is about solving it. You can see the maze from the video. You have seen the details of the maze. Do you think you can solve the puzzle just from watching this video? Thank you for watching.